line up on the straight. It'll be 8 Horn 1, Roy Dayer 2, Sean 3, Mark 4, James 5, Dan 6, David 7, Steve 8, John Motors 9, Bishop number 10. Just kind of spread them out. Don't worry about the number. Just give them a few big questions. Figured out their kids. Alright. What was that kid doing? Is he marching or hanging out or? Alright, here we go. Stock buggy A main. Drivers ready. Marshall's ready. Ooh. Just crouch for a second. Just kneel. Stay there until I say move. 5 minutes from now. Drivers ready. Marshall's ready. Lesson five on the tone. Going through nice and clean so far. We'll pile up in the back. Alright, you can stand up now. Now get back down. Now up. Now down. Just keep doing that.
Come on, guys, get it.
Oh boy. Guys, make sure you're watching the race in front of you. Get to the car as quick as you can. Sean Bean out front, followed by David Ellis, Dan, Aiden, Bishop, Mark Hartman, James William, John Taz Motors, Steve Sasnowski, and Roy Dalier. One down, four to go. One down, four to go. Mina out front. Maybe that dark buggy there with the yellow wheels, clear wing. It would be Sean coming around in the roundabout, small tabletop. And I believe he's got Aiden Horn trying to reel him in. We're a minute and a half in, 3.5 to go. Here we go, start finish line. Sean, 30.7. Aiden, 30.3. In third, Dan, James, Roy up the six, followed by the Bishop, Mark, Steve, and John. Aiden Horn reeling in Sean. Sean getting sideways. That's going to be Aiden right there. Here they come around to the orange wall to the start finish line. It's a battle for the lead. Sean all over the place. And Aiden upside down. Sean upside down sideways. I believe here comes David Ellis. 2:15 down, 2:45 to go. Sean, Aiden, David, Dan, Roy, your top five. Here they come. We got a nice battle brewing for top five. Sean's still out there over the small tabletop. Roy is leading in that lead pack. They are running real close up front, top four. Here they come, start finish line. Sean, Aiden, David. Dan getting around David. Here comes Roy. 2:45 down, 2:15 to go. Sean Mina still holding up Aiden Horn. There goes Sean upside down. Aiden Horn gets stuck in him. There goes all four into the corner. And here comes Roy Dalier as well. Sean going from first to fourth. New leader at the line, gonna be Dan, David, Roy up the third, Sean in fourth, Aiden fifth. All right, now we got a nice battle for second and third between David Ellis and Roy Dalier. Oh, leader upside down, wrong side of the tube, Roy Dalier to the point. Roy Dalier getting out, he stuffs it in a two. Dan back out front, Roy to second, David third. coming up on a little bit of traffic in there. They get around this David Ellis top four down the straightaway. And Roy, Sean, and David. Minute to go. Under 1 minute to go at the line, coming around. And open up a small lead, Dan across the line, 29-3. Roy, 29-8. There goes David Ellis, Sean, James Williams up the fourth. Sean slipping back to fifth. Aiden, Steve six, Aiden back to seventh. Under 30 to go, followed by John Motors, Mark Hartman, and the Bishop. Under 20 seconds, I don't know if Roy can reel it. It is, sticks in the tube, there goes Roy Dallier out front. He didn't even hold it this time. It'll be the last time around, Roy Dallier with under 10 to go. Roy Dallier up the backstretch. Dan running in second now. David Ellis third, followed by James Williams up the fourth. Mike Hartman in trouble. Sazanowski, you're done. Cross the line and you will be done, guys. Cross the line, you're done. Here comes Roy Dallier. Dead last. And relaxed. Roy Dallier with the win. Driving the wheels off that thing. Dan Ballard in second. David Ellis third. James Williams fourth. Sean fifth. Aiden Horn coming around for sixth. And that is a race. Roy Dallier going to take it, followed by Dan, David, James Williams, Sean, Aiden, Steve, John Motors, Bishop, and Mark Hartman. Please put down your buggy.